The badge WX has a three-axis accelerometer. You can use this to measure sudden changes in movement or incline, like we're showing in this example. The values are displayed in percent of total incline. That's minus x-axis, and this is plus. That's minus y, and plus y.